I remember chasing chickens and climbing trees. In the HDB flats, I played sports every day. And perhaps that may be the reason how I ended up in the normal stream in secondary school.